weighing 250 pounds, the Honky Tonk Man.
And the DDT. Jimmy Hart running the DDT. Man, not having too much luck with that write-in campaign either, Jesse.
Look at Honky Tonk with that guitar. I mean, there's a man, that guitar's like he was born with it.
Really?
Look at that. Look at the moves.
He has the moves on him. All right.
He sure ain't nothing like that old fat load Elvis was.
Come on now. Honky Tonk Man to beat individual competition. Boy, what about his outfits, Jesse?
They're beautiful.
You like them, really?
I like them.
Honky Tonk being assisted there by,
what's he called him, Colonel Jimmy Hart?
Colonel Jimmy,
huh?
And they got their move to ban the DDT. There's somebody who would long live the DDT.
For sure. I'll suck at that motion.
You would.
Honky Tonk last week, what was he talking about, his new hit single? What was the name of it?
I've got the Snakeskin Blues.
He's going to have the Snakeskin Blues, all
look,
right?
Look what it says on the back of his trunk. Shake, rattle, and roll.
Honky Tonk Man, locking up. Well, the newcomer here, Joe Milano.
Oh, come on.
Man, the DDT on the bottom. That guitar, that's not the same one, but we know that if push comes to shove, Honky Tonk Man will take that guitar and use it even in a match.
Oh, you could bet that ain't the same one. The other one got demolished on Jake the Snake.
We remind you wrestling fans in the Fitchburg, Massachusetts area that in 1 week's time, Saturday the 23rd of May, it's the George Wallace Civic Center for World Wrestling Federation action. The ladies champion with a title defense, the Fabulous Moolah. Also on the card, good-looking tag team of Paul Roma and Jimmy Powers and Danny Davis. Controversial, his middle name, he comes to Fitchburg in 1 week's time on the great card of the Wallace Civic Center.
Right hand in on Milano.
Well, it certainly took its toll. Oh, come on, what's this now? Are we going to see the shake, rattle, and roll?
I don't know.
I don't think
not
so.
Not yet.
Milano coming off the rope. Ooh, that was nicely done. You have to hand him that.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful clothesline.
Honky Tonk Man thus far in control.
Now we may get it.
Oh, there's the shake.
There comes the rattle.
And there's the roll.
I do believe it's over.
I do believe you're right. Honky Tonk Man, victorious. Let's get the official decision.
The winner of this bout, the Honky Tonk Man.
Honky Tonk Man, victorious. Jimmy Hart just snatched the microphone out of the hand of the announcer. Don't do this, huh?
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. You're a beautiful audience. Thank you.
How could he say that?
They love him, don't they?
I know you love the Honky Tonk Man, and I know you want to hear me sing. You want to see me dance. I'm not going to keep you waiting. Thank you. You're a beautiful audience. Turn the music on upstairs. Let's go honky tonking. Woo!
Oh, no.
Look at that guitar work. You know, the guy is so good, he can sometimes play it behind, look at behind his head. I can't believe it, playing the guitar behind his head.
I don't believe you'd call that play.
I mean, Jimi Hendrix ain't got nothing on this guy.
Band of DDT, I don't know. Honky Tonk Man continues to win match after match. Let's go to the replay.
Well, I'm telling you, the Honky Tonk Man, he really punished Joe Milano before he finally caught him with this shake, rattle, and roll. And look at the force he does it in. And bam, Milano's down for the count.
Honky Tonk Man, victorious, as we've seen him so many, many times. Days may be numbered. Jake the Snake has his eyes on him. Let's take you now to a word on upcoming World Wrestling Federation events.